Hey guys, it's me, Emrys, and welcome back to Let's Play The Sims 4 Be Yourself, Part 30. Now I've been interrupted, and I'm recording this one for Tuesday. And yeah. And hopefully I have enough time to record it, so I'm not sure what time lunch is. Not to mention I've got one long video left to watch and there might be more than just that one eventually. I thought you already did photography, but it seems like you need one more skill in photography. Can I change that? I think it is. Hopefully they can get a better house with enough fucking units someday. House is looking a bit weird since I designed it. There's the Gucci bags in this game, hopefully it never stops working. Lovely door. I better say this before it crashes. And check how long I've got left in this thingy. Plenty of time. Excuse me, let me say please. Thank you. Saves quicker than the Sims 3 one. Tell me that. See this. Taking apart my fingers and stuff. Even if I'm going to work. How far are you on photography? Nearly there. Don't speak with him. You have stuff to do. Okay, toilet. Shower. Food. Outfit. Deal with it. It's not really in order. Expensive to show. You can eat. Use the toilet and shower. Thank you. As I was saying, that you probably didn't hear, I just checked to see about his tasks, and it didn't process that he's got his photography to level. Level 3, which is what he needs for his job. Really weird that it's not realised that he's done it. When should have really processed that, because no longer promotion now. He's trying to have to get another job. His job needs to be complete. No one in the room's got work. Well, I told someone to mop up that part of the display isn't missing. And this is the shower leaking. Or the sink. So there's nothing we can do about that. What are you seeing? I'm afraid you can't sing yet. I'll clean that. Who knew just brushing your teeth can cause that much mess? Because I certainly didn't. Hopefully them singing doesn't stop Drew from going to work. We know that photography will stop people from joining. Stop us from joining them at work. Stop seeing now. Have some food. What time is your work? Call hours. Sit down and eat your food, it's not that hard. Brush teeth. You can finish your food first, you know. because they all look uncomfortable in my shoes. I like to be you right now. I've got their voices up so that you really can't hear them singing. Right. Drew's at work now. I was setting up it, but now Drew's at work and I've got the thumbnail. Sorry if he looks hideous on the thumbnail. I think he's got an illness. Sorry, and hopefully get him some medicine and get him to take it before he gets to work. So let's hope there's a computer here that we can order something from. Order medicine. Take it then, haven't got all day. There's some work that fast on me. I'm going to take another picture of him. Probably have a lot of pictures on my thingies from when Travis was doing his photography. I have to delete all his pictures off There's one from there, nothing else. What does he want to do? I think that's what he wants to do first. You mean like one of these? Doesn't seem to let us transform it though. Wouldn't let us upgrade that yet either. Guess we have to click on this thing. I've already got figured to do a satellite dish, but no. I might actually do one. I guess he has to collect them first before he can transform them. I don't know whether to save it again in case it does crash. Must be a fishing thing somewhere because he wants to fish for 20 minutes. Hurry up and do that. Might be to do with the aliens. We'll see that well. We need to just check to see if we're still recording before we continue. Don't want you missing anything. No. We have plenty of time to finish this. This clip. Excuse me, don't you dare. No, you're not speaking with him unless you're told to. It's got to be somewhere where we can put this testing. This might take us to the alien now. Guess we should have put on front inductions if that wasn't anything to do with taking us to alien world. Don't think the whole lamp has anything to do with it. and collect things. I suppose it means like all these things that are out here to dig. So get to it, wasted half your time on that. It's not like this. It's always good to see, I think his name is Dax, him go work with. Oh, that's always good to see him again. I was asking that we break, but we don't actually get to spend time with him now. 8, 9, 10 it should be. Transform. I'm guessing that's what it means, hopefully. Hopefully that's what it means. Yep. I don't know if we can sell that, I might just be stuck there now. Weird. Analyzer metal. This is why we do it, isn't it? Set the chemical analyzer and then choose metal to scan. It means like this thing. So go and do it. And let us upgrade the sim ray yet. Guess we have to drag it from there to upgrade it. We need to do this now. To do what? Just stop. Wait, are those aliens? I think they are. Wow. That contact us while we're doing work. Don't know if I want to mess with the neighbourhood thing on this. Probably wanted to make that satellite dish another time, but somebody asked us to make new one. It pops up on the laptop screen. Having haven't all this stuff in his inventory in there. just put everyone up in their inventory as well. I have all that in their inventory as this morning. Or inventory, because it's like a lot right now. Guess now it's been upgraded, we have to mind control them to clean. Guess we just have to click on the sim. Okay, where's a co-worker? Won't work with an alien, they don't work with us. Mind control clean. You better listen. Go on then. But we already analysed a metal. Maybe he wants to analyse another one. That's probably a crystal, not a metal. It's probably what we did wrong. You have to get that DNA sample from a family member because you're not close with any of these people. But you already had a DNA sample from my husband. But I don't see it in here. What's a metal then? I don't know if this is a map. That's a flower type thing. We already have a DNA sample. We still have the DNA sample from husband actually. I can't actually do the metal one because I'm not sure if it worked. I don't know what that's all about. The aliens been following home. So that would just be creepy. It's weird enough that he's like at one thing. Order co-work to analyze metals. Hopefully this will work. Can't do it with that guy, he's probably still cleaning. Okay, I might have asked for a metal, I haven't got one. So we still need to do a metal thing. Stop talking about hot drinks and just order how to do the metal thing. Another DNA test, seriously. I hope there's another co-worker that's not cleaning that we can ask for a metal from. A piece of metal from. No, I don't think so. All we can do is go fishing, I suppose. It says even a fishing thing. Around here. Don't look like it, so telling us to fish is pointless. There's no fishing thing around here. Then why are you telling us to fish? I don't know if the alien will give us the DNA test. It might be similar to the Sims where they're like, no thank you. I guess that brain would be useful for the 100 baby challenge, but an alien baby, apparently, if you have an alien baby, it counts as two, that's one. And it will count as four if you have twins, I think. Hello Drew, this is Laisha, reporting that my attempts to analyze my own results in some pyrite. Does that mean that we have that now? Yeah, we have metal all along, I think. It just wasn't letting us analyse it for some reason. Testing sheets on. Cas.full. Edit. Move. And I don't know if we can get the same person again. If you can't, then I have to get close with something else. Which will take some time. There might be copyright at home in the background. So I don't want anything to happen to this video. On my channel, thank you. You can hear me. You've got a motion on it. You have to see. I hopefully have time to read it. Well, there's bills now. They're quite expensive. They would be if they want to take a lot of our money. That's also what the mail is. You need to get out the water and use the toilet, shower, and have some food. Don't listen to me then. Use the toilet. Take a shower. And then sleep. I'm going to tell you again. Eat. Don't bother her. Those songs. It's weird that his hair goes back to his old hairstyle when he's in the shower. You take ages in the shower. Like me. All you really do is sing. Don't know if you can make some friends actually. Wait a sec. Friendly introduction. You look a bit like Eminem. Christian. It works on teenagers. Discuss fitness techniques. He really needs to get fit. Hopefully all this is friendly. Then he shouldn't get offended. He's nearly had 10, so he should get a promotion soon. Share ideas. Ask about career. Fire up. Tell engaging story. Tell dramatic story. Discuss interests. Yep, we can ask him, but when you're a bit closer, obviously. What a posh name, Buckley from school. Tell engaging story. Maybe you'll find something to keep you busy while he's busy. frightened day. No. Don't want to meet you anywhere. I said no. When don't you understand? What a DNA test is to see if you're related, not to know everything about them. Maybe it's both. Don't really know. Are they friends yet? No, you can't get going, we haven't finished yet. I'll get and speak to him before he runs away. Quickly. You think you're cute, but you're ugly and fat. Gotta be careful how much we are dining with him, because like, he might get bored and we might die from being too playful. Wait, who's that guy? Wait, is that Alexander Wolf? Yep, it is. Looks similar to his father, I think. Okay, now you're friends, we can ask for DNA sample. I need to check and see if they're still, not if they're still chatting, they obviously are, but if we're still recording, it's going to be over soon, so like, I started a new one, I'm pretty sure, yep. There we go. Sorry if this part's long as well. I had to pause a lot. Easier if we didn't have to pause a lot. Wait, we're friends and you're still like, no thank you. Waste time that was. Should have just asked our brother, because we probably would have got more out of him than anyone else. We can't just ask our husband for another one, because it might not allow us to do that. But if it does, then I do it. Pretty sure we shouldn't have to do that. Brother would be right over though. Wow, she's fat and quite tall as well. Hug lovingly. Oh, he's got a lot of bad relationships. Should be hating on his wife. I think his wife is, or his ex-wife, it's the cheater, not him. To find out if he's dating anyone, because we're curious to know how he's doing. Maybe we can help with this bad mood. I don't know if we can ask him now. No. DNA sample. Even he says no. And he's like related to us, and he's like, no. It can't just be our husband that's gonna say yes, because we do need to do this DNA test thing with someone. That looks a bit weird. Oh no, he's getting adopted. That's probably why it was a bad idea to contact the aliens. Look up with, they're gonna hook him up with someone, but never mind. They'll probably be gone the time we're back. Maybe we can try and hook him up another time. Which is such a shame, we wanted to do it there and then, but the aliens had to come and get him. It's ruined everything. I think you do need to sleep though. When you wake up, you need to have something to eat. You're ready to wake up. Oh my god, nobody cares if it's your birthday. I apologize. Need to hurry up now. That better not get me copyrighted. Hey guys, that's what I meant. I'm gonna end this part here. In the next part, we will hopefully be going to work with Nala. So yeah, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, follow me on all my social media sites, bookmark it, and I'll speak to you guys in my next video, which will hopefully be on Thursday of the Sims 4100 Baby Challenge. So yeah, thanks for watching. I might actually have to record 2 tomorrow then. And your baby and get things. Yeah, thanks for watching. But in my Get Famous, it was actually gonna be on Saturday. So we have to wait till the following week, the following Monday, for hopefully be our last episode of Much to Learn, and then we can do a Bachelor Life mini movie, then a Bachelor Life 4/7 movie, then a Gacha Life voiceover series, but yeah. And then hopefully some Gacha Life music videos sometime in the future. But, I mean, it is time. Bye guys. Bye.